Today I'm announcing that the United States will take another important step. We are going to contribute $3 billion to the Green Climate Fund so we can help developing nations deal with climate change. So, along with the other nations that have pledged support, this gives us the opportunity to help vulnerable communities with an early warning system, with stronger defenses against storm surge, climate-resilient infrastructure. It allows us to help farmers plant more durable crops, and it allows us to help developing countries break out of this false choice between development and pollution. Let them leapfrog some of the dirty industries that powered our development, go straight to a clean energy economy that allows them to grow, create jobs, and at the same time, reduce their carbon pollution.